into tomorrow. How can I wait until tomorrow to fix my problems of today? Cause there's just no quick trick I can follow.
Tomorrow.